moved in the Nazareth, was a feeling about a half-past dead. I just needed some place where I could lay my head. Hey, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand. No, was all he said. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. And you put the load right on me. I picked up my bags. I went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen, come on, let's go downtown. She said, I got to go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Fanny. Hey, hey. Go down, Miss Moses, there ain't nothing that you can't say. It's just old Luke, and Luke's a-waiting on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about your man Lee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load right on me. Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fog. He said, I'll fix your rack if you'll take Jack, my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know that I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can. Take a load off, Annie. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load right on. Catch a cannonball down and take me down the line. My bag is sinking low and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know that she's the only one who sent me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off, Fanny. Take a load for free. Take a load off, Annie. And you put the load right on.